The ball bounced into Patrick Paul. Paul up top with the ball. And Patterson, nice steal by Patterson. Drives in, but blocked by Paul.
Oh, that's a smart play by Paul. He bypassed the perimeter tramps and sprinted right to the basket to make the block. I haven't seen that before.
Garrett drives and converts. Three-point jam. Mob extends the lead to five now. David Jackson unloads a shotgun blast right through Chris Robbins on that.